Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. This is Darbs R Us and I am Brad. Today I have another Dead by Daylight video for you. It started off as just your typical Survive with Friends match, but things didn't quite go the way we planned. So pull up a seat, grab your favorite beverage, kick back, and enjoy the video. Uh-oh. Heartbeat?
Heartbeat.
Uh-oh.
Somebody near me started a generator too.
I'm on a generator.
It's you!
Hi. I hear the heartbeat.
I don't have to die alone.
Woo!
Oh. Oh shit! Hillbilly!
Yeah, he saw you.
Oh.
Oh no.
I was right about this being an interesting match for the hillbilly, though. He can't use his chainsaw.
Shit.
Must have barbecue and chili.
No, I was not. I wasn't in a spot where that would work. Sorry, totally not trying to farm you. Well, it was to the point where, like, either I got you off the hook or you progressed to the next stage anyway.
I know. I'm just... crap. Oh!
Basement, that's great.
Yeah, he knows it's here.
I was hoping maybe he didn't see it. I think the reason he came right back here was because of the djinn being here. But he may have barbecue chili. We'll probably find out in a second. How come there is no pallet over here?
Pallet!
He hit the wall. Oh, sorry, person. I'm a bad human being and I know it!
Thank you.
The djinn in the central operating room's nearly done. I unfortunately led Billy right to the person who was working on it. Aw, you're up here?
Sorry.
Uh-oh.
look.
Not paying attention to what I'm doing.
He's got tinker.
Figured as much.
That's all he's got.
That's embarrassing. I like it when I get the great skill checks instead of blowing the gen. God damn it. There was nowhere to go. We've played with this Edwin Escobar person before. Fang to farm me. Yeah. Here's Broadly to farm Darb.
Oh god.
Looks like he's chasing Fang. And she's down not far away from me. And he's bringing her to this hook. Chasing me. Ah!
still chasing me, so.
Alrighty.
He lost me.
My gosh.
Awesome.
I didn't get to make that.
He lunged.